1977, the Kings beat the then Atlanta Flames in the first round and faced the Boston Bruins in the second round. The Flames series were memorable for their closeness. The Kings scored just 6 goals more than the Flames in the 5 playoff games they played over 2 years. In the 77 series, the Flames thought they could win by intimidating Marcel Dion. But defenseman Dave Hutchison stepped in to defend Dion and wound up squaring off against Flames rookie heavyweight Willie Plett. Hutchison beat Plett soundly. Dion was left alone after that and went on to score some key goals for the Kings. On the Kings during the mid-1970s, there was Don Kozak, Crazy Cozy, who set an NHL record for the fastest goal from the start of a playoff game when he scored just 6 seconds into a game against the Bruins in 1977. There was Gene Carr, one of the fastest and most flamboyant players in the NHL. And there was Dave Schultz, who had calmed down a little, but not much, from his days with the Philadelphia Flyers. Tommy Williams was one of the big shooters on the team. He once held the team record for left wings with 35 goals in a season. And on defense, there was Gary Sargent, a full-blooded Chippewa Indian.
Hi, I'm Dave Schultz. If you're a Kings fan and you're also into the music scene, you don't want to miss the Kings Colorado game on Wednesday, December 8th at the Forum. It's Columbia Kings Record Night, with the first 3,000 teenagers receiving a free copy of Longer Than Messina's new hit single, Angry Eyes. It's the top song off the just-released Best of Friends album. Now, I don't want to get angry with you, so I want to see all of you at the Kings Colorado game on December the 8th to see some great hockey and get Longer Than Messina's hit single, Angry Eyes.